Lansing's biggest eyesores is set to be discussed later tonight. Members of Lansing City Council's Development and Planning Committee are scheduled to talk about what should happen to the former site of the Life O'Reilly Trailer Park. The park was demolished last March. It was shut down 3 years before that for health and safety violations. The committee meeting is scheduled to start at 4 o'clock today, and we'll let you know if anything comes of it.